Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another NBA Live Mobile video. So guys, we got some new content. We're going to be doing another big pack opening for you guys today. Want to give a huge thank you and a huge shout out to, of course, EA Sports and the Game Changer program. We are on the side account, boys. New content, and that is, boom, the running of the Bulls. So this is, I guess this is like a yearly thing they do in Spain. While Spain hosts their annual running of the Bulls, we are reminded of our own Bulls and their history of over 50 years. So we got some new 100 overall players. We got a 102 Jalen Rose right here. You guys can see his full breakdown stats. So obviously running with the Bulls, we got the Chicago Bulls. Then of course 103 overall Scottie Pippen right here. You guys see the stats right there. Some really nice 103 mid-range, 103 pointer, and of course inside paint shot. What is his defense? 104 on-ball defense. That sounds about right for Scottie Pippen. Then we got Jerry Sloan's right here. You guys check out his stats. He's a 104, and then 105 overall Steve Kerr. There you guys see his stats. And then of course our 106 overall Bill Cartwright. You know what I'm talking about, guys. And our highest overall, 107, Derrick Rose, guys. So this one is a big one. Now, I know you're thinking like, yo, we got the Chicago Bulls here. We're missing out one really big, important Chicago Bulls player. You know what I'm talking about. So yeah, as you guys know, once a player retires outside of the NBA, he is no longer under the NBAPA, which is the NBA Player Association. So that means EA doesn't have the rights to just put him in the game. They have to sign him to another contract. So these other legends, like you see here with Scottie Pippen, Jalen Rose, they have actually signed a contract with EA to use their likeness in the game. And Michael Jordan is actually signed elsewhere. So, and he has exclusive rights to 2K. So there is no Michael Jordan, and that's why you haven't seen a Michael Jordan inside of NBA Live Mobile. I hope that clears up a lot of things about people wondering, like, especially we haven't seen a legendary Michael Jordan, especially this one with the Bulls. That is the reason. So hopefully that answers some questions right there. So it says collect red bandanas to play the daily events, earn packs at a chance at a 100 overall plus overall Bulls player, like a 106 overall Bill Cartwright or a 107 Derrick Rose. So let's go ahead and click the play now and check out what it all is about. So you guys see, you guys have two different type of currencies here inside of the event. So here's the campaign, very nice looking campaign. I really like it. I guess this is the route of running with the Bulls. I don't really know anything about the running with the Bulls. I've seen videos of that craziness of them running on the street and there's literally Bulls running. That is just mad. But of course, it is their annual, I guess, tradition type of event. That's pretty cool. But like I said, it is dangerous, it looks like. But here's the route. So that's really cool. They added the route. Now to play these, you do need, what are these called? These are, I think it's the, I don't know which funds this are, but the Bull, the logo, I think that's the bandana. That's the bandana. So you need 5 bandanas, and then it's going to reward you 5 Matador points as well. And with those points, you guys can see, you guys can get the court. You guys can get some classic hardwood, classic jerseys for the Bulls. Then you get a a Boomer Bust, and then you guys see, you get your Matador packs, which contain a 100 overall player guaranteed. You can also get Phil Jackson, the legendary coach. And yeah, so there is a lot, and you can go all the way to 1,230 points, and then you get yourself a bunch of these Matador packs. So that's really nice that you give you those. Now, how do you guys get your, I guess, your bandanas? I believe there's like a timer if we go to the store. So yeah, every 6 hours, you can claim 5 bandanas and 10 Matador points. So we're just going to go ahead and claim that right there. So boom, there's that. Now, of course, we got the running pack, runner's pack, which is 500 NBA cash. And this is going to give you basically what you got for free there. And there's no limit on this, but it, of course, it is NBA Live Mobile cash. Then, of course, we got the Boomer Bust, which gives you a 5% chance at one of those players. And then, of course, you do have those Matador packs or Matador. Those packs, 2,000. It's going to give you a guaranteed running of the Bulls player, a 95 overall, and then plus a 10% chance of getting another running of the Bulls player. So that's really great. You're guaranteed those. But let's check out the Boomer Bust. You guys see the title of today's video. We are opening up 50 of those packs for you guys today. You guys have been absolutely loving it. What? Boom or bust, baby. First one, 5% chance. We get Jalen Rose. You already know. You already know, 5% chance. But like I said, you guys have been showing so much support on the NBA Live mobile video, especially on the 50 or type of pack openings. And I'll keep on getting you guys those videos. But like I said, really want to say thank you to EA Sports and the Game Training Program for allowing me to get you guys these type of contents and just being on the side account and just having the NBA cash to just open up so many to show you guys the content. And of course, just ripping open packs, because you know pack openings are fun. You know what I'm talking about, guys. But here we go, guys. Here it is. What do we see in this one? We get 10k packs again. What did you guys pull in your boomer bust? Now these are 200 NBA cash. I wish it was maybe a coin type of pack with these types of things, especially with the boomer bust. But we boomed, baby. We boomed. Or bulls or bust. It's not even a boomer bust. It's a bulls or bust. We bulled out on that one. The 5% chance. So that was pretty insane. We saw Jalen Rose. He's the lowest overall out of all the guys they showed there. But hey, man, I'll take whoever I can take. You know what I'm talking about. Now, there are 100 overalls. So it looks like there are 100 overall players. But like I said, we have 50 of those packs to open up for you guys today. Actually, I have 51. I have an extra one on the bench. So yeah, we got a bunch of things to show you guys today. So let's go ahead and jump right into the pack opening, guys. This is the moment you guys really wanted to see. The 50 pack opening. So this one, it's gonna be Jalen Rose again, and we don't get the extra bonus of getting another player, but we do get Kenny the Jet Smith in that one. So there we go. So if you see three, you know you hit the jackpot. These packs are 2,000 NBA cash each pack. I guess the first one is gonna be your random 96 or 95 overall. I can't remember now. And then this one's gonna give us a Horace Grant. So there's a 101 overall Horace Grant with those beautiful goggles right there. All right, guys, let's see if we can pull ourselves Derrick Rose today. Maybe I'm wrong. You guys see the little switch up? Andre Robertson is on the right side now, and we get Jerry Sloan's right there. But I'll take it. 104 overall. Things are starting to heat up. We want to see that 107 overall Derrick Rose as we get him on Shumpert and Jalen Rose. Let's see how long would it take us, guys. We've opened up four packs, I believe, so far. How long would it take us to get ourselves two players in one pack, as we hit it in the fourth or the fifth pack now, and we're gonna get Jalen Rose, Russell Westbrook, and then Tony Kukoc right there. I believe he's the lefty, right? The lefty. All right, so that was nice. 56 packs still to go. Actually, I have a couple other things, so I don't know 56, but are we gonna see Derrick Rose in today's video? We do see. We got Jermichael Green, and we also got Scottie Pippen. All right. That is beautiful. That's a nice pickup right there. That is what you want to see. Scottie Pippen. I think he should be a little higher overall at 103. But I guess they want to show some love to other Bulls players. We get Horace Grant again. I want to see who the 100 overall player is. You know what I'm talking about? Who is the 100 overall? Because there should be a 100 overall player. There's Tony Kukoc again. Duncanstein. Dr. Duncanstein. Right there. Some nickname players. Talking about nickname players, I have a nickname 50. There it is. Bob Love is our 100 overall. We get Jalen Rose. He really wants to show up in this video. I do have a 50 pack opening video coming out very soon. Probably next couple of days for you guys. I recorded it actually yesterday. I just recorded. I completely forgot. I was going to post that today, but I completely forgot they were telling us about this this Running with the Bulls program. So yeah, if you guys are excited for 50 nickname packs, stay glued to the channel. Have notifications on. We get Jalen Rose and, of course, an NBA Finals 98 overall LeBron James. So that's right before he gets to the 106 overall. But yeah, guys, stay tuned to the channel. I'll have that pack opening for you guys. That would be pretty cool. It was a lot of fun opening up that. Some of the nicknames, I don't know, you guys will see in that video. I had to Google somebody just because I was like, what is this? But yeah, that being said, we get Steve Kerr. So we hit a 105 is now our highest overall. We also get Rajon Rondo from the Mardi Gras promo. So we are heating up in today's business. You know what I'm talking about. But we want to see Derrick Rose. We get a signature card in that one. So it could be any type of promo card, signature, what was it? I don't even know what this one is from. This was the 3-on-3 tournament that they released right after the finals, I think it was. I forget when that 3-on-3 tournament came out. I think that's when the 3-on-3. This is the NBA Finals. We got Horace Grant again in the pack opening. Let's keep on rolling through this, guys. Let's see if we can pull anything. Let's see if we get that Derrick Rose. That's what I need to see on my screen. 107 Derrick Rose from, what is that, should be 20. We got Jerry Sloan's again and a Pistol Pete in that pack. What's it called? What was the year? Was it 2012? 2012 was when he won his MVP? I think it was 2012. Man, honestly, time flies, man. We're in 2019. I really remember when LeBron was on the Miami Heat and Derrick Rose. And, okay, Luke Longley is a 100 overall as well. And then Derrick Rose won that MVP. Yo, those Bulls versus Miami Heat battles were insane, guys. And I always remember, like, at the end of the game or when it was near the close end of the game and it was, like, close, they would sub on James Jones and just he would shoot threes, but throughout the whole game he wouldn't play at all. I just remember those games. And him and Kyle Korver would have, like, a shootout battle near the end of the game. And man, that team, bro, that Bulls team, I remember that, like, Heinrich was on that team. And there we go, boys, we get Derrick Rose, 107 overall, Derrick Rose. And this one is from 010. Did he win in 010? Yo, I gotta Google that again. When did Derrick Rose win that? Derrick Rose, nah, did he won in 2010? I thought it was like 2000 and, was it 2010? Has it been that long? He won MVP in 2011. So yeah, I was closer. So this is not his MVP year, but still, Derrick Rose, we pull him. We already get Gary Harris in that pack opening as well. If you guys want to see gameplay with that Derrick Rose, tell me in the comment section below. We'll go ahead and get that if you guys want to see. I thought I was going to pull Derrick Rose again. We get Doug McDermott in there as well, a former Bulls player. I was surprised when they traded him. But we'll keep on rolling through this. Let's see if we can get Derrick Rose again. That'd be freaking fire. But we got him once. I'm happy with that. We have a couple more packs to open up. So, yeah. I can't complain. We pulled Derrick Rose. That is super hot fire. Yo, we got two players. I forgot about the twos. We've been seeing so many two packs. Seeing the three, I forgot all about it. Imagine you pull Derrick Rose twice. You know how crazy that would be? Do you get Debo, I don't know, maybe, see, so back in nicknames, DeMar DeRozan, I don't know, Comp 10, but I'm guessing they couldn't put Comp 10 in the game, you know what I'm talking about, but Debo works, yeah, that works for me, but let's keep on rolling with this, let's see what we get in this one, CJ McCollum and Tony Kukoc, but yeah, like I said, imagine pulling two, hitting that 10% to get another Matador or one running with the Bulls player. We get Brandon Ingram and Horace Grant in that. And then boom, two Derrick Roses in that pack. That'd be freaking phenomenal. That'd be insane. All right, guys. So coming down to the tail end of the pack opening, let's see what we get. We get Sloan's again. We also get Draymond Green in that pack with him. But let's see if we can get something absolute fire in this. Pau Gasol, let's take a little break. Let's take one of these elite trade up ones so we get a platinum player, 104 or 100 to 104. We get a 100 Mirotić, who actually, yo, that was weird, he went to go play back in Barcelona. And let's do one of these platinum trade ups, guys. Let's see what we can hit inside these 104 to 105 overall players. We are gonna get Cat in that one, and let's go back and finish off with these Matador packs once again. So yeah, guys, 50 pack openings. I really appreciate all the support you guys have been showing on these NBA Live mobile videos. I know we used to post so much NBA Live videos and then I just stopped for a long while. We get a Chinese New Year pack. We get Draymond in that pack again with Scottie Pippen. But yeah, I'm trying to get back into it, having a lot of fun with opening up these packs, the campaigns and stuff. The game has gotten a lot better since what launched last year. Really took me out of this game, but all the stuff they've been doing, the team's been doing a lot of great work. All the content that's been coming up, the artwork has been phenomenal, and I really like all these 100 overall top players, so that's pretty sick. And then I've just pulled Derrick Rose, so what can top that? You know what I'm talking about? How sick is that? So yeah, guys, let's keep on rolling through this. Let's see what we get. We get Paul George, who just teamed up with Kawhi and the Clippers. Now tell me in the comment section below, guys, who has the better team in LA? We get Dwight Howard and Sloan's again. Is it the Clippers or the Lakers? The Lakers, they lost out on Kawhi. Kawhi kind of like sabotaged them nicely, made them wait out, lost on a lot of other big free agents. But of course, they started picking up some big pieces. We got Klay Thompson and Jalen Rose there. They got Danny Green. Then they picked up Avery Bradley, they got for cheap, man. So they've been picking up all these small little key players. Of course, Clippers have Montez over there coming off the bench, Lou Will coming off the bench. Who has the better bench? Who has the better starting five? They said they're going to be playing LeBron at point, so I'm guessing, this is my guess, guys. I guess that they're going to play LeBron at the one. They're going to put Danny Green probably starting at the two. Probably put Kyle Kuzma, talk about LeBron, there he is. Kyle Kuzma at the three, Anthony Davis at the four, and if they start Cousins, he's going to be at the five. If not, I don't know, that's the only reason, that's the lineup I see since they switched, what's his name, LeBron to point guard. Otherwise, I would see Rondo start, right? Rondo start, Green shooting guard, and then LeBron at small forward, like regular. And then we have Anthony Davis at the four, and then maybe JaVale McGee. I don't know. I don't know if I feel like starting Cousins right now is what they're going to do right in the beginning. We don't know. There's still a lot of time in the offseason. But tell me, guys, what do you think their starting five is going to be? Who do you think has a better LA team battle in LA? Is it the Clippers with Paul George and, of course, Kawhi, the best two-way players probably in the league right now, teaming up together in LA in the Clippers, or is it the Lakers? But here's our final pack, guys. Let's see what we got. You guys are troopers. Ended it off with a bang. We get three. Can we get Derrick Rose again? No, we do get DeMar DeRozan, Horace Grant, and Jalen Rose. But like I said, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me, guys, what did you guys get if you guys opened up your Matador packs or the Boomer Bust ones? And really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are tuning in for everything NBA Live Mobile. And that's right here on the channel. Stay glued. We have the 50-pack opening for the nickname players. But yeah, guys, always stay hype. And I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?